No, I'm sure of it. This Rogers is obviously a better qualified man. He makes a better deputy. Now, I'm a fifth wheel, and I know it.
Then why wouldn't Andy say something to you?
Well, that's the worst of it, the waiting. Why doesn't he just come out and say, Barney, you're through?
I don't care what you say, Barney. Andy's too good a friend to ever tell you you're through.
Well, sure, he's a friend. I know that, but... Hey, that's why he hasn't said anything. He is a friend. He don't know how to fire me. He can't find the words. Well, maybe I can do something about that. Maybe I'll just find the words for him.
Barney, what do you mean?
Well, I'll make it easy for him. Barney Fife isn't wanted someplace. Barney Fife doesn't stay. I'll just bow out.
But Barney, be sensible. You can't quit.
Being sensible, Andy. This is the way I want it.
But you can't quit the sheriffing business. It's your whole life. It is, Barney. It's not the new man, is it?
Well, to tell you the truth, Andy, it is. You see, I've been thinking about this for a long time, but, well, I didn't want to leave you short-handed. Now that you got yourself a good man, why...
Oh, Barney!
Oh, look, Andy, you know that me and Thelma Lou will be getting hitched up pretty soon. I don't want her worrying every time I leave the house. You know how girls are about lawman's work.
Yeah. I guess this is it then, huh, Barney? Well, sure thought you'd be around a whole lot longer. Well, I don't hardly know what to say. I'm gonna miss you.
Miss you too. Seeing you around.
Well, Barney, what'll you do?
Oh, I got plenty of plans. Don't you worry about me. Yeah, I'm gonna take a crack at industry. You know, get into big business. Yeah, she's a big country out there, Andy. I'm gonna take my place in it. You'll probably be hearing about me. You know what they say, there's room to talk. I'll see you.